license secretly without the knowledge of the director. And he actually went to get his license one day because they always shoot at night. So they shoot overnight, and then he actually took the test in the morning and he passed successfully in one go. So how do you get into your own character of your Yuki? I
think every girl who has been married has experienced some love experience. Yes. I'm also用一個係咯，好順其自然嘅心態啦，同埋即係冇諗得太多，因為其實佢戲入邊都係講佢同個男仔嘅分離，咁同埋佢嗰種嘅彷徨，嗰種嘅迷茫，咁所以係咯，即係都係同導演一齊去諗多少少唔同嘅嘢，擺咗喺呢個 Yuki 呢一個角色入邊啦。
小心。She thinks back to her previous experiences of, the loss of a loved one, and then she would try to put those feelings into her character and sort of discuss with the director how she can develop the character further.
So, you're going to be a good person.呢、这個都係香港，你知啦，人少少。其實我好懷念而家呢個情景嘅，好過你銅鑼灣旺角，而家你死都得啦。我哋應該係呢個空嘅，冇乜人喺街度最好噶啦，係咪？
The question was how the director was able to capture Hong Kong without any people. And, as he said that basically I got all the shots when you guys were sleeping after you guys get home from work and basically throughout the night.
導演你咧，
我成日問我得唔得啊？
最尾揀出大霧山咧，係本來行臨錦公路咧。
咁然之後你李燦森啦就話不如點解唔行九龍啊？其實有冇寓意嘅咧？
哦，呢個勁啊！呢個寓意，你有冇睇過原著嘅先？
有啊，行臨錦公路噶嘛。
因為我啱啱拍大埔，我發覺冇九龍拍九龍係唔過癮嘅，所以我下一步就諗住拍九龍。
The question was why the director chose to change the script to go to Tai Mo Shan through Kowloon instead of Lam Cam Road. Because going through that road will show an empty Kowloon, which the director is looking forward to shooting.
But it's going to be very expensive. The scale
is very expensive.
The scale is big, so it's a little difficult. This is really going to open. You're
welcome.
上面最上嗰位。
不如阿紅姐自己答。
係啦，我神婆呢個角色喺網絡上同埋喺小説上都冇嘅。不過如果用心睇咧，其實喺網絡上已經有出現嘅，就係、是、女人。咁因為 Pizza 同陳果都覺得將呢個女人呢個角色擺翻重少少，咁就變咗佢不如執一啲香港人比較多性格嘅人嘅代表啦咁樣，咁變咗即係其實都有好多喺我哋身邊嘅人咧，佢其實對自己都唔太認識嘅，但係佢有少少自卑，佢又想將自己嘅自卑隱藏，所以佢顯示咗佢好自大，對某一樣嘢佢認為好信服嘅，但其實佢唔係嘅。但只要有勢力一壓佢嘅時候咧，佢就會低落嚟。但有啲低過佢嘅人咧，佢就會踩落去。咁我就覺得神婆呢個角色其實都幾一個代表香港大家熟悉嘅個人物咁樣。咁同埋我亦都覺得神婆喺戲裏邊嘅嗰個重要性就係引導你哋錯誤，等你哋唔知道究竟跟住落嚟個結果係點樣。咁所以你哋一定要睇下一集，可能下一集唔係你哋睇過嗰個結果㗎，係咪啊？
除非你變咗種啦。好，嗱，仲有三個問題，我哋快快脆脆。一個，我收皮啊，一個。
仲有一個問題，
係嘛？冇人講啦。
上面。 最後一個問題，
有冇咩抹啲深度少少嘅嘢啊？
其實我想問一下咧，導演咧好多時呢套戲咧都係大部取景噶啦。咁其實我想問一下導演同埋各位演員，其實事前認唔認識大部，以及係點樣去認識大部，點樣睇大部咧？
大部我哋都認識啦，細嗰陣時實踩過單車噶，係咪先？不過呢次冇拍到啫嘛。其實大部都係其同我哋其他。即係衛星城市啊，或者我哋側邊啲城市都差唔多，不過係細咗啲嘅啫。所以當然拍之前，我哋都會再去揾一揾有咩特色啦嚇。雖然佢話國際機場男子，但係其實係乜都冇嘅，唔係乜差都有啊，唔係嗰只。所以我覺得九龍先至覺得應該要拍。雖然大部係香港某啲程度上，即係當時拍嘅時候覺得係城市嘅一個縮影。但係我覺得，如果真係拍九龍嗰陣時，嗰個 scale 咧，我覺得會更加放大。過唔過香港我未知嚇，啊呢個第二集真係未有頭緒。唔該曬。
So the question was, what the director thought about actually shooting on location in Taipo, and the director said he was he feels that Taipo is sort of like a condensed version of Hong Kong. You get a little bit of everything there, but then he's also very looking forward to going into Kowloon, going into the city to explore what Hong Kong will be like if there's nobody there. And I think that will be the end. 咁我哋今日嘅答案完之後就到此為止啦。多謝各位，
多謝
來
啦，
多謝導演，多謝。
最緊要你哋推薦俾其他朋友，大家如果你中意嘅話，唔該曬。
Thank you. Have a good night.